Hello and welcome to Maths with Jacob. This lesson will focus on relevance of discount. The concept of the discount is one of the most widely used entities in real life. Many businesses offer their customers discounts if they pay cash for their goods. Other larger companies offer attractive discounts to customers who buy in bulk if they pay their account within a specified period, usually 30 days. Pensioners in many countries receive discounts or concessions for many purchases or when they pay for essential items such as gas, water and electricity. Larger families sometimes receive discounts if they have a number of their children attending the same educational institution. There are many companies who offer attractive discounts for goods that are slightly damaged, even if they are in perfect working order. Examples of items are fridges or stoves.